everyone. I am Vy's, and yes, I am recording. Just making sure, but scan location. Yes, I will, because I need to. And welcome back to No Man's Sky. And today, let me see. I know. I've been there before. Is there a way I can take that off my map by any chance? But anyways, welcome back to No Man's Sky. I am currently. Have I visited? Was I visited this place before? Or yeah, this is the place I broke into last time to get some. Well, what did I get? Was it a ship part or what was it? Don't remember. It was some sort of material. Anyways, what's the plan today? That's new. That is new. Besides what the other plan is today, this is new. What are you? What are you? You say it's a gravity ball. What did I just do? Okay. I'm switching. Switching to the gun. Well, other thing last time that happened, I got this sweet gun. What did I do? I just picked up the ball. And now you're killing me for it? Why don't I make gun? No. You said, where is it? Where to go? Ow! Woo! Oh, that's just my shield down? Okay. Okay, I'm getting it now. I'm getting the combat now, getting more into what the combat is, and now I understand. Now I understand a little bit more. My aim could be a little better, but my shield's back up. That's good. And, okay, yeah, thank you. But maybe it might be time for me to leave. There we are. Sentinel's gone. Why on earth was that? Okay. I've never seen this thing before in my life, and all I did was pick up a ball. What earth did I risk my life for? I didn't even know that was... Gravitino ball. Super symmetric particle cluster. Extremely invaluable. A product of divergent super gravitational force. 27,500 units. Oh, that thing better be worth it. Oh man. Anyways, note to self: do not pick up random objects. You might anger the sentinels. And I'm now a nuisance, apparently, to them. Okay, what are we gonna do? Oh yeah, what I wanted to do was find a ship. I said it last time, and I'm forgetting how to fly. As per usual, I want a ship. I want a new ship. I like this ship, just so I need some. I want something else. Something more... Something that can... Better be something. Last time I checked something in the middle of the ocean, it was nothing. I'm not going for that, except I might go for this. Here's something, I think. Yes, here we are, arriving in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, initiate landing sequence. A little too early, actually. Never mind. Is this one? No, I don't think so. So this is new. New outpost, new things. Hopefully when I go to a new galaxy, the temple marker will disappear. Yep, I think this is... Yep, new waypoint. What do you have for me now? A new outpost? Yeah, that'll be good. Advanced life form detected. Please tell me I haven't... Currently, it doesn't seem like there was anything here. Oh, yes, please. This will... My health levels rise. Is that actually... I don't know. Did it increase my health, or I probably need an exosuit upgrade for that, but anyways. Objectives. I've said it before. I'm repeating myself. I really haven't done anything yet, besides fight something over a ball. This does seem new, because if it wasn't new, I would have probably already gotten this thing already. So yes, this is new. Any knowledge shown around here? No knowledge. Some damaged space debris almost crashed into the settlement here. There was nothing else, nothing here. No weapon upgrades, multi-tool. And short blaster adapter. Short rapid sequence of fire, advanced discharge, full burst. Okay. Currently not interested in upgrading it, because I'm like a mine already. Liquid clearing. There's still two places I need to discover on this planet. Let's just save up, and then let's see who's here. Because I might either get a new multi-tool, as I said before, I don't want to get... I'm perfectly happy with this one. But maybe I can get a better one, or maybe I'm not quite sure what the person here would want from me. But speaking of stuff that they might want from me, I might try and get some iron. That's not my man. I want the carbon, but iron, just whatever. Just a full stack of whatever, because I don't know how much they want. But that should be enough for, I do not want to tangle a few sentinels at the moment. You know, my health is perfectly fine right now. Just don't want to tangle a few. But hello there. Hello there, my Vy'Keen friend. How are you? Never mind. Let's see, what can I sell from the Galactic Cell Lines from inventory? No, I do not want to get rid of you. Let's see, Starship inventory. Much favorite trade item. Fine, I'll get rid of that. Shield shard, I'll get rid of that. That should be enough. I have way too much stuff that I probably should actually be getting rid of, and I'm not quite sure if I should be actually keeping, but this, I'm keeping. This I need to keep. And, let's talk to this guy first. Before I actually charge anything, but hello! Let's see, current Vy'Keen setting, special relationship still. Vy'Keen high weapon. Ooh, he yelps. The warrior is young and looks terrified. Military orders for an upcoming operation fill its terminal screen. When it sees me, its eyes widen and drops to the floor on its knees. Prefers its multi-tool towards me. It yelps, sound pleading. The fear of its movements are more apparent. It's so on edge, it doesn't seem aware of the security cameras that surround us, watching its every move. Take it, I guess? I don't have to, but... Young camera makes... Abandon its post. Silent cameras were... Oh! Oh! I see. Well, 9 slots? Ah, decline, I prefer mine. And my standing of the Vy'Keen has decreased. Dang, oh dang, okay. Oh, so much for that. What's my standing? I'm still in a special relationship with them. Vy'Keen warrior, I thought you were leaving. Yeah, that interloper, that's me. Just healing, new word. Please tell me more words so I can understand what's actually going on with you guys. Pursuer. Okay. Antimatter. Oh, I can make electron vapor with. Oh! Oh! Okay. That's gonna be helpful. Okay, now I. Okay, I'm all. Okay, okay. Got the electron vapor. Wait, now do I have enough? Yeah. Exosuit, what can I charge? Charge this with zinc. Technology recharge. And then I can, and then now I need, so close. Okay, I need fuel now. Okay, now I do need to go in space. Oh, dang it, there's still... Never mind, it's right over there. There's a fuel right over there. There we are. That's what I need now. I can... craft the electron vapor. Now I can craft... I use the zinc to charge my suit! I need zinc again! Wait, never mind, I have zinc in my ship! Hold on, give me a second. I do have zinc in my ship, right?
Oh.
No, I didn't use it again. Okay, never mind. Looking for zinc again. Let's see, scanner. Iron. This is. Zinc! Thank you! And that is just enough, so I need to transfer. Thank you. That was enough. Now, what was the objective? Yay! Now what? Craft warp cell. Will do. Warp cell. Starship. Charge. Warp cell. There we are, open galactic map and get out of this, galaxy. I think I'll do that as soon as I discover everything on this planet. Or try to find one last location, in which might be right over there. But then again, I need to get more fuel because I just used the last of my thrusters to take off again. Just give me a- Oh! Hello! Hello, whatever this location is. I'm pretty sure I haven't been here before. No knowledge stones. There is a beacon over there. There's one right here, actually. Oh, no, not one of you again! Okay, if you... Look, I will get you. You're valuable, apparently. I will get you, but when I'm ready to take off, and then I'm gonna take off and run. That's currently my plan. Grab the orb, grab the valuable orb, and then run. Fly away. Get away from the planet. Anything else here? No. I think I get that now. If I interact with those exclamation marks. Ooh. Starship shield strength. Okay. Here, which means that there should be some form of multi-tool advancement in here. I don't know if I'm collecting duplicates or not at the moment, but I'm taking it, regardless. Let's see, what do the Vy'Keen have here? What do we have here for the Vy'Keen? Hello there, my friend. How are you? Do you want credits, or do you want to do what you want? Hello. Let's see, you want... I hardly have anything! Interloper, Vy'Keen, something. Warrior nostrils flare in hope and expectation. Holographic image show. Oh. On one side of the battlefield stands a creature's own warrior race, and on the other side, robotic sentinels. The warrior demands that I point to one side or the other. The warrior? The warrior nods and grunts and shows appreciated by handing me a tribute. Jetpack boost, Sigma? Ooh. Like he increased. I obviously picked the right side. Of course, siding with the Vy'Keen is... Well, siding with the Vy'Keen, of course. Let's see. Here's another thing I can outlook. Oh, this will point to me to another one of those Sentinel outposts. A war zone? Okay. It should be this one, if I'm not mistaken. Thanks to recent repairs, the observatory is still functioning. It leaps to life. Yeah, yeah. And we got a... Signal detected. Which is? Oh, please don't tell me it's a ruin in the middle of the ocean again. Operation take the valuable gravity something balls and run. Gravitino ball one? I'm aware. Oh, whatever, never mind. Take this. Take the one and run. Take what I can. Wait, what? Oh, he's got it and going. Let's see. Got the. That was not what I want. I wanted to grab the other one, but if I get into my ship, fine. You're lying to me once again. I do not know what those things are, or it's lying to me. What am I doing? You discover me? Yes, me. Discovery unknown. Oh, could you just give me a second here? Okay, engage warp to this place. Okay, that. There we are. That should be good. New place, new discovery. Hopefully, there's gonna be a new race because I've seen the Vy'Keen. I forget the other guys, but I know there's the Gek still out there. I haven't found any. I haven't seen those guys yet. But there is a station. Stars like dust. Got a new achievement. Most entries offline. Space station approximate. Oh, okay. So I can't use my pulse as well here, but I do want to visit this place. Warp three times. Trailblazer. At least there's one thing I haven't gotten yet. See star system scan.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Find us. Hear us. Will do. Anyway, but hello. Hello there, my Vy'Keen friend. How are you? Rah! Warrior! Warrior weapon! Warrior's furious with itself. It slams its module onto a nearby surface. Ooh! Dang, I should have sold my stuff! Ever warrior? The outraged warrior headbutts me. Ow! Thank you! Yeah, I needed something else. I knew I needed something else. I knew that wouldn't have been good. Right, I need to remember to hold on to my materials sometimes, because when I'm talking to these guys, they were... They want something. Well, what? Hello there. Interloper, hello. Make an offer on life from ship. Let's see. 23 slots? Aw, oh, that is a lot. Do not have enough for that, but there is a couple of ships here that I could make an offer on. Let's see about you. How about you? Enemy Slayer. Warrior, yes. How? Okay, now everyone's gonna land in here. Not, still not enough. You guys have expensive ships. I'll give you guys that much. And I messed up. Also, space scan detected. What? Wait a second, wait a second. Where? Where? This is new. Where? Okay, ow, ow, ow. Where are you? Where are you? Where? There you are. Oh, you want a dogfight, eh? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, that space dog fight us now. Where is they? Where are these guys? Ow. Okay, maybe this was not a good idea to take on these guys. This is not good. How do I? I can't. Uh oh! I'm gonna die! We're each us alone. Can you let me read that? Generation 1. Death by ship combat. Oh, so much for that. Hey, what is that new thing? Okay, so. Ooh, okay, I need iron. I don't have it. I sold all my stuff. Okay, that's great. Okay, next time I... Okay, so much for that space dogfight. Next time I see... Oh, my grave! Let's visit my grave! Next time I get into a space combat, I'm fleeing first. Result is... I have landed... landing place. Weather pleasant. Sentinels minimal. Or occasion something. Okay. But this is nice. Got a bit of cobblestones here. I always like these. If I could interact with them. I can work for sentinel. Those come up, definitely would come up a lot in conversations. Bless. Abandoned. Okay. And then this is the Vy'Keen monolith. The monolith stands silent on the planet's surface. It does not budge here, neither do I. There is a shimmer, and then the vanish of a red orb returns, the Atlas. It speaks to me again. Again, I feel half elation, half terror. I have met my creator. The Atlas offers me guidance, purpose, meaning, significance, and I can carry galaxy. All I must do is follow its path and its orders. Follow the Atlas, obey the Atlas, accept your reward. I don't know whether to trust this Atlas anymore, but I'm sick of it for now. Line codes, strings and numbers, a bizarre structure. I feel sure conviction of power. A power awaits me. If I travel to a distant place, the red orb disappears! Thank you for the warp cell. Thank you. Thank you. But need the hydrium to recharge that and charge my hyperdrive. Ooh, a warp cell. Do I have enough to charge that? What could I... There is something else over there. Is there any fuel here? Thank you. Zinc. We'll take it. Oh yeah, I need to get all the stuff back. I need to get a bunch of stuff. So I can finally... Just might as well collect... Ooh, what are you? Ooh, it's another monolith. Okay. This is worth the trip. Let's see. another Vy'Keen plaque. Ancient skulls, generation warriors, spills, forgotten memory. None hamper the path towards the Drangarug. As the sentinels, they must be destroyed. Their time will be ended. Oh, so these guys, so the Vy'Keen do not like the sentinels. So as written, so shall it come to be. This is the Vy'Keen. Okay, the Vy'Keen do not like the sentinels. Got it. Offer starship. Oh, thank you. If someone wants to offer me a good deal on a starship, I will know. Ah, here we are. Here's something. It didn't actually take too long. I'm wondering why there's just a beacon in the middle of somewhere with a knowledge stone next to it, which might. Thank you. Now I need to make a bypass chip, which I'll make right now. Thank you. And let's see. Scanner, shelter, monolith, transmission. Let's go for shelter. Shelter, and we got arrive at drop pod. Oh, it's a drop pod. Okay, I'll give me an exosuit upgrade, but it's getting me further away from my ship. Here we are. Some meadows. A very barren meadows, to be more precise, but this will be this. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Destination reached. At least you're not giving me useless locations like the other, like the other planet I was, with ruins that weren't actually there. Okay, so we got ourselves an exosuit upgrade. Thank you. 14 slots. Oh, that's gonna cost me some units. Ah, whatever, I'll take it. Wait, can I use this more than once? No, apparently not. There is it saved. Thank you for the upgrade. Now I can hold more. Monolith! Okay, this is definitely an ancient planet. With emerald. Okay, monolith, what do you want? What do you give me? What more knowledge of the Vy'Keen shall I learn today? As soon as I... Sentinels are not natural order. Things must fall apart. Endless and replication. Autonomous prove themselves. All should die, whether through righteous battle or the assault of time. Oh, okay. So I've already know the Vy'Keen do not like them. Did I already learn the word for ally? No knowledge. Ah, oh, come on! I don't mind these places, but I want something else besides. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, now okay, the game obviously heard me when I was displeased about not finding the actual ruins in the on Bombios floor. Now they're giving me a lot of ruins. Electric knowledge, or what was the other one? I forget. But anyways, what is this? Another Vy'Keen monolith. Ascent to the stars, yes. A place your palm on the monolith and then stand back. When it melts in response to your touch of molten rock drips down the stone, exposing the hollow interior inside. I see riches that are beyond belief, ancient technologies and cargo that would aid my journey. Lava continues to drip and this seems unstable. But equipment that could aid me within arm's reach. Suddenly, a voice type shakes the ground I stand on. Reach in! Aww. So much for that! Oh, my size of the Vy'Keen increased again! What's my standing of a Vy'Keen now? I knew that sounded a little too good to be true. Yeah, I should have reached in that. Okay, well, now I know. There we are, fine! Oh, no, 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 no! At least there's a place I can call my ship, but this is not what the place I wanted. It's a place where I'm gonna get attacked! That's what this place is! Well, I'm gonna attack it, and then they're gonna attack me! That's what this place is! Oh, maybe let's see, just use that. Call my ship. There we are. Come on, ship. That's kind of. That was one thing I was looking for, but. Thank you! I'll just save here. And let's see what this place has to offer. We'll get the gun ready. I'm aware. Give me a second. I can break this down before they actually even arrive. Boom! Indoors. No one needs to know I was here. And Vy'Keen facility, the terminal online intends a certain species. Terminal only intended for use of a certain species. A flap flicks open and microphone engaged. This one voice shouts, "Grah!" Here, Gruff, except, oh, I'm the ooh, formula, power reserve. So I apologize to the Vy'Keen because I have enough standing still. Oh, that's good. I thought I've been losing my allegiance with the Vy'Keens ever since I've been, well, not doing too well with them so far because I don't have enough language, I'm not understanding them properly. Okay, is there one more place I want? I'm personally wanting. Okay, it's gonna be close to me calling it a day, almost. Personally, I want to find at least one more place. I want to visit one place and find a Vy'Keen person to talk to. That's all I want, is to find. See if I can find someone to talk to. That wasn't on the microphone. Oh no, 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 no. I put the gun away. Well, no, the Vy'Keen probably do not want me to. Probably want me to be ready for battle to fight the Sentinels. That's what they seem to be wanting to do. Hello there! Yes, this will do. Sending the Vy'Keen increase. That's what I need. That's what I want. Multi tool part. Thank you. Ooh, now I can make the ricochet segment. So now if I get a new tool, I can make that. I can get it. And, hello. Enforcer. Oh, you seem to be an officer. Still got a special relationship. Interloper. Vy'Keen. Enemy. Enemy! Vy'Keen. Uh-oh. Lifeform clicks its seals together in authorization fashion before plunging a syringe dripping green liquid into its arm. Images of two alien races appear on my visor. A small reptilian figure and a taller life form in a metal casing. The warrior snarls at me and fingers hover over the injector. Oh! Pull rank? Or apologize for profusely. For his transaction show. Oh! Okay. I obviously have. I'm higher rank than you! My special rank is definitely a lot. Hi, enemy interloper. I have no idea what you guys are saying. I don't know what enemy you're. You obviously. There's an enemy out there. The Sentinel inventory. Okay, my inventory. Thank you. Let's see how much carbon I actually have. Making high warrior interloper. Nothing about an enemy now? Request silicate. There is a help. Thank you. Okay, that's one I don't feel bad about because they don't seem to be offering me a carbon, so that's good. Yay, I'm a Vy'Keen ally! New word, please. Send. Anything else? Interloper ally! Interloper ally, that's me! Oxide. Anything else? Okay, I think that's enough for you guys, from you. Now, one last place to visit before I call it a day. What are you? Oh, you're some sort of insect thing. They're vegetarian, so that's good. Where'd my ship go? But there is some... Oh, come on! So much to see! So little time! Another monolith! For crying out loud. Okay, I'll remember that's there for next time. Hold on. It looks like a bird! Who is the owner of this ship? And how much is it? Hello there! How much is this thing? It's 18 slots, but it's way above my... Way, I can't afford it. There's a ship that looks like a bird. That one I know I can't afford. That one I might be able to afford over there. But there definitely seems to be a lot of ruins on this planet, so yes, I will be sticking around this planet a little more to learn a little more. Hopefully not get my arm melted off again. Yes, interloper, hello. Off run ship. Once again, way out of my pay grade. Or way out of my the amount of cash I actually can get. Hello, my Vy'Keen friend, how are you? Cadet, how are you? Interloper, warrior, security. Death! Aurora looks on the screen, flashing alert. It bears a teeth at me and quivers with barely contained fury. It's clearly that my presence is barely tolerated here. Its head reaches for its weapon. Offer to help? Offer to help? Offer to... I'm a helpful person! Okay! Ow! Ooh. Yeah, maybe I should have left it alone. I've been just messing up with my standing of the Vy'Keen left and right here. I currently don't have a place to save, which is bad. Okay. Is that place to save? Or no, that's just for a place for me to land my ship. I can't, there's no place for me to save here. I know you don't want me to talk to you, but... I still have a special standing at the Vy'Keen. That is what I wanted to know. Look, you slap me. At least you can heal me. Go there. That can go there. That can go there. Just a pod. Power canister. Shield shard. Don't want. Oh, okay. I get enough of those already. But this is where I'm gonna leave it off for today. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, watch some videos that I'll create in the future. Please come and subscribe. And until next time, bye bye, everyone.